hearing their music on the radio in New Orleans before they even got signed. I mean, that just didn't happen. When they got signed, and they had the fastest selling album in Atlantic Records history, yeah, they were definitely sold faster than Led Zeppelin.
Behind the Door was the big one, and that's the one that actually, when we pressed up our own vinyl called the Homegrown album, made it right to Homegrown and sold just zillions of copies locally in the days of vinyl.
Personally, I never thought Who's Behind the Door was anything more than a throwaway song. As funny as it sounds, I love the song now. It's a very pleasant song to play. It's got a great feel and explodes at the end.
Love going to Old Man River's doing my zebra.
There was a guy on the radio station who did a voiceover, and it said, Old Man River's keeps the music rolling along.
There's a lot of great songs. Tell Me What You Want. I've been wasting my time. Oh, all I have. I've been losing my mind.
Tell me what you want.
I've been wasting my time. I am losing my mind. My head's on the floor. Forevermore I have given you all. Oh, all that I have. But with the slam of the door, driven me mad. Now I'm sad. Tell me what you want.
Song about the high is fine, but don't be cynical, the game is still the same.
Look into my eyes.
Hi, this is Jackie Martling. How great is this DVD, huh? Happy 30th, Zebra. Here's my favorite Zebra song of all time, Light of My Love.
The good news is the president of Atlantic happened to live on Long Island, And he happened to listen to the cassette that I gave him, which was a miracle in itself. And that night, as he was listening to it, when he finally popped it out of his cassette player, listening to Who's Behind the Door, when he popped it out, it was playing on the radio.
The audience reaction was unbelievable. I mean, the phones just would lighten up. I mean, every time we take a call, oh, play this cut, play that cut. And the reaction was just phenomenal. Record sales, of course, that day went through the roof. I mean, it was just nothing short of phenomenal.
It's time for you guys to get out of my garage, all right? And if you don't get out of my garage, Ringo, come here, buddy.